sense of pleasant ease on such a day. For these things in themselves, beloved, may be changed, or change for thee, and love, so wrought, may be unwrought so. Neither love me for thy own dear pity's wiping my cheeks dry, a creature might forget to weep, who bore thy comfort long, and lose thy love thereby. But love me for love's sake, that evermore thou mayest love on through love's eternity.